If you want to know the ins and outs on the sourcing side and make sure that you find good suppliers, how to ensure that you have good quality products, this is the place to be.
If 1%, if you can just find 1% passion to think, oh, I want to help this factory I'm buying from. If you can just think of that 1%, find 1% passion, it will help your negotiation process, your relationship building process considerably.
It's definitely amazing just to see kind of how individuals go about selling in their particular niche and their particular
sector. You know, 75% of the people on the first page have the same differentiators, but you're being very clear about, hey, this is why you should buy my product. As silly as it sounds, even if you have an average product, but you do a very good job of selling it, which we are here in this example, you're gonna outsell the competition.
Some of you know what I'm talking about because you're at the top of the hill right now, you're looking down and you're going, ah! I'm here to tell you that that ah can change to woohoo!
So it's been really quite a ride the last year. We were at the Global Summit last year. We applied over this last year, and really it helped us to become a seven-figure seller in our first 6 months of selling.